Everybody get up and catch a bunch of bats today. Both of you, cool. You're lucky, it's 100% local this year. I like the direction this is headed. And the capable hands that are building something with it, including your own. See, everybody's trying to stay in shape, doing some 12-ounce curls while they're doing all that heavy lifting. Yeah, we could be stuck in Dover doing a blues festival. We are spoiled in this city, folks. That's why it makes sense to be thankful for what you got.
Stay.